Not gonna lie. Get an E in here.
Don't even think about it. If I can't be happy, no one can.
I always love playing Vex, he's so full of positivity. Kappa. Give me that minion. Not the easiest early lane. He's getting quite low though, and he has to push this out. So maybe we can even gank him. Also not the best ward, since he can walk from behind. I'm not sure if I want to use my... passive though, because if Lee Sin goes mid, then I mean, that up would be nice. Yeah, I'll just have to though. Both got like, I'm actually quite low, he's not that low. I do have one more potion though, ready to get popped. Okay. They waste a lot of time, like you said, it's so far ahead now. Camps. Oh, I'm not actually sure if I would die to it. I mean, I could always W. But I don't want to do that. He's gonna TP back, I'm not gonna be able to do the whole wave, but hopefully I can do a bit of it. Okay, TP's to the side. But then I can actually do the wave. I didn't get it relasted, but okay. Okay. He actually doesn't even flash. Yeah, I was not ready for that one. The Lee Sin Q over. Didn't even have vision, but I guess he saw me press B. I'm gonna TP back here, but I'll have to push him out of wherever he's hiding. He might also use the based, since that is getting quite far ahead if he doesn't. He probably based. That would push out. They lose a bit of HP, but that's fine. Okay, it's one shot. It's going well. Just have to make sure we don't die again right now. At least then has some free time we could maybe use to go mid. Also kinda defend our Raptors. Could go on to Victor too. But he has flash, so I don't think we're really ever killing him. Bard could be heading for us as well. Don't want to get Victor eat. Ow! Nice. Quite happy just like getting some farm here. We just need Set to like clear his camp so he can be on the map again. Since he's like really strong right now. Not just going mid, but Bard is also around, so I don't know if we really want to fight this. Because, yeah, I think 2v2 we probably win, but if Lee is here then we just die. Good thing we didn't fall a fight. Zed is coming now though, so maybe then we can actually do something.
Can we get some rain clouds in here?
don't think we're doing much, unless like Nord gets a hook, I guess. He's trying, we can get a flash here. That's nice. Get to get the push out too. And I can base. This time I have passive as well, Lee Sin actually cancels me. Like if Lee Sin around queuing me, then, you know, he just put this. I will W and run. Boom boom. Oh, there is. Oh, Vayta ulted in the mid wave as well. So if we fight like Herald, he won't actually have ult. Like a disaster. I gotta shut down another one. At least I did use ult though, and maybe I can snipe Ezreal. Come on, Ezreal, go base somewhere. Oh. Maybe I can kill Barret. I don't think I actually have the damage though. Everything connected. He's not flash, but okay, we didn't connect anything. They get to deny some minions bot lane, get a little bit of a comeback. I mean, we're still good in the game, we just like threw a bit of our lead, I guess. I gotta kill on Bard as well. We got Bard ult too. Oh, Samir top is doing decent, I suppose. Probably save Kaiser here too. I don't really have the best dive, so unless Bard connects Q, I think he's fine. I don't even gank them here. I think I've just flashed on them with Kaiser ult. Probably just kill them. I'm gonna try to take the portal. Ah. Maybe flash W, not sure we will kill them then though. Or they would just run out in time. Can flash here out. Don't have ult for 20 seconds, I don't think I'm gonna get it in time. Probably before I get ult, the Lee Sin even ends up being bot here. If only I'd ult up. Could be a double. Maybe even a triple if Jace cancels base. That's fine. We got Jace TP at least, TP bot. We also got the Herald. Now Samira is super strong. She has shield bow. Okay, didn't get the reset on Victor, but we got three of them, so that's quite nice. I don't know if they didn't see me, I feel like they should have seen me. But they kinda just walked, Oh, you have smite? No smite. I guess if he has smite, he doesn't get. is that a blabber? Can maybe get one play before running? Oh, maybe not. Didn't I just get battled? Well, I guess that's karma. That was quite fast. Came up. This can be my ult. Access the air boots. You're fine, I think. Again, unless you get queued. But he even has his own ult. Okay. I mean, I guess this guy went essence reroll instead of going the Sandra. Maybe that's better. Samira's getting a lot of plates top though, and it's super strong. I guess Samira top is actually the new meta. The new hot pick. It's in my ult. Didn't have Q up. I can feel it. But I might just get battled again. Wait, isn't he just gonna battle the wave? I mean, I guess maybe it's not up, but I feel like it should be. It's based on how fast it was before. Come on. Even need to battle it. This is as far as my eyes can roll. I mean, now Lee Sin is like really fat. So it'll be hard to deal with. But bring it down a notch. Mirror's coming mid, she's quite strong, but I don't think she's really too good at ganking this Victor. Probably get more of just pushing top.
Guess I'll mope over here.
Okay, we got his flash. It's going very deep in him. Sure if he kills, so he just dies. The game is falling like a little bit apart, but still fine. I mean, I just need one good fight with a lot of resets. Maybe Samira can get a lot of resets, like, just one of us. We do have like decent ways of getting it, like we have Nordult and stuff to hopefully get it. That's probably time to base, so if I can cancel that would be nice. I guess I can't cancel him. Okay, he's kinda killing me. Did you sold already though? But I guess bad could also look for ult. Can I get like 5 minutes alone? Okay, fine. Of course he was. Oh, no, though. Okay, I'll flash. Killed Astral though. Oh, oh no. Almost got behind the minions. The assassin, the bard coming in. Coming in hot. Lee Sin is two items already. And Lee Sin with two items is kinda broken, so. Probably just have to try and avoid him or hope that he just like goes really deep. Like if he goes 1v5, probably Nautilus can like CC him and win kill. Will take us a while. Just quite a while. Please put me back in my misery. Oh, still put all in. He uses E, he's, okay, he didn't use E yet, so. He didn't even go shut down because they're so fired, which is not the best sign. We might get bot shot here though, and if we're really lucky, maybe the actually no, they will not come for a bit. Maybe I can look for Astral here. Nice. Take a really deep back and maybe get hold of space. Can't get a large rod before I base though. At least if I want to TP to Dragon Time. Yeah, we'll push the Sugget. Could be kind of bad though if we insta fight. Didn't get the one minion, but I should still be fine to get it. Actually, I could also just one-shot this guy. Check if I get all damage off, I kill him. Like before I kill him without ult, even. Nice. Kill him. Oh, nice. Okay, good job. Let's try to kill this guy, though. I think now we are pushing it a bit. He even gave Lee Sin a flank. If he didn't jump back, Samira would be fine. But now Samira dies too. Right? Oh, whoa, whoa. Samira top lane. I guess that is the secret ingredient to killing this Lee Sin. Yeah, I guess I don't get Drake for now. Victor could maybe, no, he probably won't do it. Walking there. I suppose I'm not gonna TP even if he does. I think I really deal too well with against Victor without ult. Yeah, Victor's actually really fat now, but Victor and Lee Sin, the rest are kind of weak. Don't have to do a TP, but I think at the TP I will just get that will die. We'll just get Ezreal queued and Victor'd. Don't really have the range to match them. If they don't see me or if I have like ult up, then I can do something, but bit hard without. Kind of going down here for bot search. Oh wait, are they going Baron or what? They could go Baron here. Flashed already? But I guess he will not kill, right? He doesn't die, but I think we lose Nash of that. Red buff, so soon enough he'll be healthy enough to beat me. We got his flash though, so if we want like, the chance of getting his shot down, then I guess it's now. And also the turret, like the shutdown gold is coming for us soon. Hopefully that will help us make a comeback. Get an hourglass. Probably need like some power now if they start sieging. Don't want to drop all turrets. I do quite well against like most of them, especially with ult up. Like Lucian is a bit too tanky for me, and Victor is well very fed as well. Okay, it's very deep. Okay, 1k gold. Hopefully I can flash out here. Okay, I need flash too. I got 1k gold though, so even if they get this turret, it's fine. If they go really deep here and like try to get the next turret, maybe we can even counter push, try to get the turret ourselves. And we get a shutdown as well if we do that. Like, if they get the inhib here, we can maybe chase them. Actually, they kind of one shot it. They're gonna go run out of a battle pool too. It's probably too hard. Yeah, I'll have hourglass for Drake most likely. Need to find some way of finding him, getting gold. It's like 400 gold. Could maybe do bot wave. But they're really fat. I suppose we will have mana spike and I'll have like an hourglass to pop. We also have 3 items in Samira actually right now. So it's not like the most impossible fight, but it's not gonna be easy either. So I guess Jace flash is down. I'm pretty sure Victor flash will be down too. Doesn't have CDR boots. Wait a bit of gold. Guy says she needs like 500 gold, but I don't think she will get that probably. 1 minute mountain soul. We will maybe have more mana. Oh, actually, wait. She just got super poked. Oh, they're sieging us though, so maybe that's the chance if they we somehow get a pixie here. Kaiser still needs the base though. We don't have Kaiser here. I'm pretty dead, huh? Maybe not. Oh, no. I almost got Ezreal. No way, this is getting murdered. No. They're too fired. Almost a mirror pentacle. Like, unironically, actually, she. He got like a bit more damage. I think they just end here. Well, at least we didn't lose soul. I guess that's something. They still didn't get the Drake soul.